564 divided by 6. 5 is less, therefore next. 56 is not less, therefore with 56. 6. Multiply by which number is nearest to 56 but not greater. 6 multiply by 9, 54 is not greater. Okay, subtract 56 minus 54, 2. Next, 24. 6 multiply by 5, 30 is greater. 6 multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 24 minus 24, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.